Oh, I'm getting healed, John. I'm so excited.
And so, you've got pain. You're saying before me you're pain in your ankle.
Yes, I had a triple bone lesion because I fell and did damage to my tendons. So I get pain either side. And you can see on the left, it's slightly sort of sucked in. I've got titanium screws and a whole lot of titanium stuff.
So the walk, is it painful?
Yes, now I've got pain on the left and it moves from the left to the right.
So you've got it down there now. Yeah, it moves.
See here? It's really bad.
Well, you see it, you've got a lot of sort of welts.
Reach
out and pray for her.
Yep.
She's right now, set her free. God, a miracle right now.
Yes,
God, I can. And Jesus touched this ankle right now, a miracle. They help her, fellas. How's it feeling?
I feel real good.
Let's go for a walk in that foot. How's it feeling?
I haven't got any pain.
Is it gone?
I feel quite drunk, actually.
And so the walk, there's pain before on it?
No, there's no pain.
It's gone. There's pain there before.
Pain before.
That's gone now.
Yeah.
Give a lot of hand, everybody. Now, turn around here. Let's go for the walk. How's it feel before?
No pain.
No pain
at
all. So? I'm going to move it. So how has it been since you can walk without pain?
3-4 years.
Give a Lord a hand. Wow. It's not strange.
John!
So what are you feeling right now?
A lot of heat on my face.
Yeah.
And a lot of heat. A lot of heat. It's beautiful.
The pain's gone from the...
No, no pain.
You've got to take 3-4 years.
Yeah, yeah.
You guys, just help her back to the seat. She's going to try and find her land legs now.